Hi-ho, Kermit the Frog here with fragrances and such, where Kermit reviews fragrances and such. Today we will be looking at this Right Guard. Let me smell it. Oh wow. Oh, this reminds me of how I don't have a nose. Ari, can you help me with this one?
Oh, of course, Kermit. Ooh, it's a very aquatic and athletic scent to it. Very mild, but still powerful.
Wonderful.
Great seeing you, Kermit. Thanks for coming on.
Boys basketball takes on St. Joseph's Notre Dame.
At home at 7.
Hey Jackets, come support our seniors on Thursday at 6.
Go Jackets!
Hey Jackets, the BHS Green Team and Bay Area Volunteer Club would like you to sign a petition about the Green New Deal. For those who don't know, the Green New Deal is a climate legislation that aims to combat climate change by bringing the U.S. to a net zero emissions. It plans to do this by investing in electric vehicles, clean energy, reducing pollution, and more. This petition is asking Congress and the President to pass the Green New Deal.
Hi, Berkeley High. This Thursday, the Amnesty International Club will be hosting a gun violence discussion in room C221, Ms. Villagran's room. Gun violence is an issue that affects all of us.
Do you have too many Valentines to count? Well, don't worry. Leadership is selling candy grams. We are going to be on the green today and tomorrow during lunch, and then by the glass doors on Friday and Monday.
Thanks.
Good morning. This is Ms. Pontmasel.
And I'm Ms. Fonseca.
Two of your school counselors at Berkeley High. And this week is National School Counseling Week. The theme of this year's week is School Counselors Helping Students Dream Big. Did you know that my number one goal as a school counselor is to help you succeed? Whatever you need to be successful at school, whether that's learning how to stay motivated to complete your work, having positive relationships with your fellow students, advocating for yourself, or overcoming barriers, I'm here for it.
One of our goals is to help ensure you're ready for what comes next, whether it's college or a career. As you engage in your schoolwork, you're discovering what gives you joy, what sparks your interest, and what your talents are. Your school counselors are here to partner with you to achieve your version of success.
Don't forget, we accept gifts. Have a great day.
Hi everyone, I'm Ava Murakami, your Commissioner of Women's Rights and Equity. Just a second semester reminder about reporting here on Berkeley High campus. Our Title IX office is in G202A, and our Climate and Wellness office is in H215. We have resources here on campus who are here to support you, and you don't have to make a report at all to get help or information about the process. These posters should be all around campus as well as in your classroom, and if they're not, you can let your teacher know. Thank you.
Quick buzz, Jackets. Leadership applications for elected candidates are due next week. If you are aiming to be a leader on campus, then consider using the platform of BHS Leadership to bring positive change to Berkeley High. If you miss the Spring Club and Electives Fair, make sure you take a close look at the full list of elective courses and student clubs linked in the bulletin. You can also visit the CTE website to hear about a variety of career paths. BHS Jazz has a concert this Friday night in the Little Theater. The jazz ensemble is coming off a first place finish at the Folsom Jazz Festival. Come listen to these amazing musicians on Friday night. Also, you know, it's Wednesday, and that means there's only 2 days until superlatives are due. There's a superlative link in the bulletin email if you don't have Instagram. So do that. It's fun.